Dear children, welcome to my channel. The story of Ramayan teaches the crucial lesson of victory of good over evil. In this video, I will present the story of Ramayan in just 5 lines. Let's get into the video. Line number 1. King Dasharatha had 4 sons, Rama, Lakshmana, Bharata and Shatrughna. Line 2. Rama was chosen to be heir to the throne, but due to unfortunate events, he was sent to 14 years of exile. Line number 3. Along with his wife Sita and brother Lakshmana, Rama went into exile. Line number 4. During their exile, Sita was abducted by Ravana, which later led to a battle between Rama and Ravana. After Rama's victory, Sita and Rama completed their 14 years of exile and returned to Ayodhya. This is the story of Ramayan, just in 5 lines. Hope this video would have been helpful for you. Thanks for watching the video. Please do like and subscribe to my channel.